This story is based on the Soga Monogatari from Azuma Kagami, an ancient war chronicle. The Soga brothers, the older Juro Tsukenari and the younger Goro Tokimune's father, was killed by Kudo no Suketsune when they were little boys. In those days, samurai's sons were required to avenge the murder of their ancestors. One day, when they grew up to be young men, they decided to avenge their father's death as they found an ideal opportunity during a hunting expedition. Organized by Shogun, the Soga brothers travel with their retainers to the hunting grounds near Mount Fuji in order to raid the camp of Kudo no Suketsune to avenge their father's death. Before leaving for the raid, they dispatch their retainers to take mementos back to their mother. Although the raid is successful and the boys were able to avenge the loss of their father, Juro, the older brother, is killed. Goro, the younger brother, then fights a number of the shogun's men before he's captured and taken off to the shogun. Usually, the heroes in no plays wear no masks because it's representative of a spirit in a dream. But when the story describes a real historic incident, the hero does not wear a mask. Please listen to the heroic Utai song about the battle scene.
おのれはなにものぞ、こそのころもまるあらものものしと、わだがみつかんで、えいやえいやとくみころんで、ときむねぶえになりけるとこ。